And as this unfolds, watch this. Look at this.
Was not able to get out on her own, and that happens when you have someone elderly or perhaps a child. And in this situation, this man risking his life clearly to save this woman. And they are not out of it yet.
Water rescue happening live right here on ABC 15. As the sheriff's office landed a helicopter, two men got out. They made that tricky maneuver to get this woman out from the back of this minivan. They got stuck in the floodwaters there.
And the water continuing to rise as well. You can see it's up over the top of the hood of the car now. So this even getting more dangerous by the second. Not many more minutes here to spare before that car would have been completely engulfed. And it looks like they are coming up on the bank right now. Perhaps the woman here in the white could have been the driver. We just don't know yet.
Look, she appears as though she's able to stand. This is a great scene. Knowing that this woman appears as though she's not seriously injured, at least from the outside looking in. But let's just stick with this for just a second here. As we have seen this rescue unfold, we know that our men and women who wear a uniform have been extremely busy all day. And boy, that was a very interesting and daring and tricky rescue.
Connie and Chris, do you guys have chills right now?
Absolutely.
The entire newsroom has come to a standstill to watch that moment. Look as this woman thanks her rescuer. Unbelievable moments here on ABC 15.
Yeah.